In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a custom link to send to people to click on or tap on to start a conversation with you on WhatsApp. So unfortunately, there is no easy way of doing it within the application itself. So the good thing is you can actually just open up any text editor on your mobile. So I've opened up Apple Notes here, and what you need to do next is follow exactly what I'm about to tell you. You need to type in https://wa.me and then a forward slash. And then after the forward slash, it needs to be your phone number or WhatsApp number. And you also have to make sure that you enter your country code. You can Google that to find out what yours is. Mine is 1 because I'm in the United States. So I'll type in 1 and then my WhatsApp number with the area code included, and then another forward slash to end that. Now, in order for this to become a clickable link, you have to tap done if you're using Apple Notes, or go ahead and hit enter if you're using something else to make it clickable. Now what we can do is, as you can see, I'm going to just tap on that link and it's going to bring up a chat with me. So you can send this link to anyone and it will immediately open a WhatsApp chat with you that they can use and go back and forth. So this is your own customized WhatsApp link that you can send out to people to be able to connect with you. The most important things here is to make sure that you're using the country code at the beginning, your area code, and then very lastly, putting another forward slash towards the end right after your phone number. And that's it. That's all you have to do. You can use any text editor on your mobile, whatever you want to use or comfortable with, and that's it. There will be some FAQs in the pinned comment down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.